All right, let's see if this thing will work it on. Going? Yeah, I'm going.
I wonder good. Why I can't hear your thoughts. Sure seemed like Odin could. That was you in our cabin, right? You and your brother, I guess?
We don't believe in Odin.
That for a yes. Breathe. And... Yes! Bet I'm past the worst of it now.
Uh-huh.
Or not.
Time to get underneath of the cave, then. And I guess...
Remember to stay away from the... From those, babe.
Wanna just let me pass through?
These little sons of bitches around here.
Have it your way.
Yeah, I know there's something else now.
Scalpa!
Are connected. Yeah, that makes sense. I think. Gotta do both sides though.
Yeah, be careful out there, my friend.
Here we go.
Wow, that was pretty close, dude. Home run.
Get to fly. I'm doing what I can.
Uh-huh.
Hey, Hugin. How about I tell you a story? Once there was a giant named Loki, who thought it'd be a good idea to accept Odin's invitation to Asgard. So, Odin tested Loki. Expecting him to climb, by himself, all the way up Hrimthur's wall. So, what did Loki... Ah! So what did Loki do? He kept climbing. He just kept climbing. His arms hurt. His fingers went numb. It got hard to breathe. Loki kept climbing. One foothold at a time. All the way to the top.
Here's Starmania's too low.
Nowhere to go but up.
What happens? He's sweating, bro.
Okay. Okay. Keep going. Come on. Can't stop now.
Just keep on doing it, man. I believe in you. Whoa! The bats? Wow, there are bats?
Okay. I can do this. I can do this. Almost there.
Whoa, all right. Yeah.
Hello.
Hi.
So, what part of the enormous wall made you think, oh, visitors must be welcome?
Please pull us up, dude. We're not hurting you.
I was sent for, actually. By Odin?
The Allfather sent for you. Great.
Did this pull us up already? Jeez.
And not in here.
Why don't we ask them together? Stop!
Are you finished? Now, what could Odin, Allfather, King of the Aesir, possibly want with the likes of you?
That's between me and Odin.
You don't even know, do you?
Think you could pull me up, or...
No, I don't think I will.
Dude, really?
I think maybe I'll drop you.
No.
Yes, I'm
Stop.
Going to drop you. Goodbye.
Think how mad the Allfather's gonna be when he finds out you killed his guest. Loki of the Jotnar?
The Jotnar. Enemy of my people.
I am not your enemy.
Thank you.
I'll be the judge of that.
Wow. That guy's nice. Eh, not really. Look at his eyes, though.
Loki of the Jotnar.
Wait, is that Gjallarhorn? Are you Heimdall?
Obviously. Now feel free to drink in the splendor of Asgard. This is a rare sight for outsiders. Especially giants. Oh, done drinking it in already. Cornerstone of civilization in the Nine Realms, not really your cup of tea. I see.
Oh, no. It's amazing.
Just ask your questions already.
How'd you know I had questions?
It is my job. Next question.
What is your job?
I protect the realm I love from trouble.
And you think I'm trouble? You just met me.
And I can already see you are eager to prove yourself. Way too eager. Probably due to an overshadowing father figure you can never live up to.
Good guess.
I would also guess that you are disrespectful, entitled, and impulsive.
You don't know me at all. I help people.
Oh! You are here to help people. No. No. You are here to help yourself. To manipulate and lie to whoever you have to get what you want. I know you're young. Your voice probably dropped while you were climbing the wall, but... what a twisted little soul you have. You are chaos in a spiffy archer suit. I watch your mouth move and I see cities burning. Nothing good is going to come from being an Asgard.
It's true, but...
That said, if you are here to aid the Allfather and have no treacherous intent, I guess that makes us allies.
Yeah.
Who loves me the most? Who loves me the most?
Wow, that's almost as impressive as Baldur taming a dragon.
Baldur had the luxury of not caring how badly he got burned. I outthink them. Dominate them fair and square.
Whoa. Are these all Aesir gods?
What? You think all of us here are gods?
Skildr told me that
Well, if Skildr told you, clearly whoever that is must be the authority on Aesir gods, not the Aesir god you are currently talking to. You literally know nothing of our culture, do you?
I know lots of things. I know a giant built that wall.
A giant built the wall that keeps out the giants.
Hrimthir, son of Thalmor. I know the whole story.
Really? I truly cannot wait for you to regale me with the revisionist tales of Asgard's architectural history.
Is that Odin's palace?
Palace? Do you think the Allfather needs to puff himself up like some mortal chieftain?
I guess not.
That is the Great Lodge, which the Allfather built with his own hands. I'm sorry if that is a letdown for you. Real power, you see, does not need to flaunt. It emerges when the time is right. Don't you agree? Ha! Hey! Whoa!
Ah! Asshole.
Helms! I brought you a practice dummy.
I thought we were going to Odin.
You see, the thing is, you do treacherous intent. So, I am not letting you anywhere near the Allfather. Ha! That is your big special move? Hilarious! Cowboy! Oh, very nice! With moves like that, it is a wonder that the Allfather lost every war they ever had. Well, that was boring. Guess who's next?
You sure you want to keep up on waiting?
Funny thing, I am sure of that. Yes, I am feeling very sure, matter of fact. Ah, good boy! That is what he deserves!
You're not gonna stop me from seeing Odin!
He'll be seeing him. From your grave.
What? That doesn't even make sense.
Oh no! Arrows! How fearsome! Whoa! Oh, how is he doing that? Is that it? Is this all you have to show me, Elton?
How is he still moving? Oh.
I do have to say, Loki, I am profoundly unimpressed. You should probably stay down. Great.
What's going on?
Knock it off. Like it or not, he's Allfather's guest.
I thought I smelled something.
Take one more step, you're not gonna like how this ends.
Really? And how do you intend to stop me?
Look into my eyes. You tell me.
You are a sick man.
Loki, you made it. I am so honored. I see you've met Heimdall. He reads minds for me.
The boy is false, Allfather.
This young man, who is my guest, is covered in mud. Care to explain?
He means to betray you.
Is that true, Loki? You a little trickster? I'm just messing around. Of course he means to betray me, huh? Heimdall, why else would he come? I've given him no reason to trust me. Not yet. But he's got some very big questions. And I have so many answers to give. What are you up to? Dismissed. Go.
Gladly.
And you, clean yourself up. Heimdall, will you just relax? Were you intending on killing me first thing? See? What, that's not good enough for you? Get out of here. He's a lot, I know. Very perceptive, but sometimes he just forgets to think. You know? Hey, I got some places to be. So how'd your father take the news that you decided to accept my invitation?
I don't think we should talk about my father.
Well, huh. Can't blame him. Between my ex-wife and my disgruntled former employee, he's not exactly getting an unbiased view. But you, you're curious, open-minded. That's important. Reist, Meist, carry on. Pretend I'm not here. If I'm being honest with you, Loki, you're lucky my offer still stands after you went and sprung Tyr. But I suppose spending time with him is punishment enough, isn't it? At least Mimir never lost his sense of humor. But look, yeah, that's all behind us now. I like to keep looking forward. Hey! I want them trained, not decapitated. Just keep it below the neck, all right? Is that really what you do when I'm not here?
Allfather.
Queen Ghana.
The Einherjar are ready for your blessings.
That's why I'm here, isn't it?
Yes, there's a new Valkyrie queen.
Great soldiers, these Einherjar. They tend to come out of Valhalla a little foggy. I do what I can for them, help them remember who they were in life. That's important, don't you think? A sense of identity gives things meaning. Moon fi nafen, Hrothgar. Moon fi nafen, Gorm. Moon fi nafen, Yana. Okay, next up.
Oh. Now what we're heading to?
Those are for him.
Yeah.
I understand you're an avid reader. These are just a few things from my personal collection.
Thanks.
Jürgen, those better not be mushrooms I smell.
Listen, I appreciate your offer, but I'm really not sure what you're expecting from me.
Right now, you're just visiting, Loki. One step at a time. Study there, Carl.
But with all respect, you need to know. I came to study, not to serve.
Another servant is the last thing I need. I need someone with drive, with curiosity, someone who'll take initiative. That looks good. Is that braised?
But why me? Is it because I'm half giant?
Big deal. So's Thor. Erlen, try to stay awake for me.
Okay, but...
Look, don't overthink it. I have a project I think you'll be interested in. A major learning opportunity. For both of us.
What about my family? My friends? I need to know nobody's gonna get hurt.
Why would I hurt anybody? A truce is all I've been asking for from the start, if you recall. Look, you're here now. Stop worrying. It's all gonna be fine. Almost to your room.
My room?
Yep, just over here. Feel free to come and go. Take what you need, poke around as you please. You're not my prisoner. And more importantly, I'm not your father.
Allfather, there's a situation that needs your attention.
Sif, you missed welcoming our new house guest. Say hello to Loki.
Here. In our home. How nice.
My diplomat. Everything all right in New Midgard?
Damn.
The refugees are fine.
What's the situation? Shot the hell up out there.
Put those books down. We got another stop to make.
Sure.
Yeah. All right. I'm here. Where is he?
Over there. Oh, Father. Sir.
Chief, it's been too long. What's the issue now?
No issue at all if you're trying to build volatile death traps.
I approve these designs personally, and not all that recently, I might add. Did you just wake up with the urge to be a pain in my ass?
Yeah. Who's the kid? You training pickpockets?
You know what, Derlin? You reek of cheap mead, and that is by far your most endearing characteristic. Now listen up. It's me, your entire economy, speaking. I want you to know that I have confidence in you, confidence you can deliver me these machines as promised on time, on budget, and of course, safely. The dwarves have never let me down, and they're not about to start now. Right? Good. Look. Trying to make an exit here. Okay, so I'm gonna let you catch your breath. When you're ready to get to work and start getting those answers, meet me in my study down the hall. Oh, and help yourself to a change of clothes.
All right, is that the story?
Nicely equipped. That needs work.
That's the only thing we needed now.
Guess I could try this on. Has less mud on it anyway. Nice. Whoa, I can use this. Nicely equipped. What needs work?
I don't know about this, but... How about we do it by tomorrow? Yeah, sure. Yep, tomorrow, I guess we gotta talk about this. Yep.